The counting of votes started yesterday after 5 o'clock, as you know, the process is that the votes are counted at the polling stations and then displayed at the polling stations, and that you have various officials where to sign to say this is the result, and they are then sent to the DCC centers in those various provinces. And then the DCC centers, after verifying those results, they now have to go to the provincial command center, which also verifies those results before submitting them to the national command center here in Harare. So we don't have results as of now. We expect that from 12 noon, results will start trickling in. And yes, there have been quite a lot of, in the social media, publication of results. This is, to us, is still not official. We will only accept results that come from the provincial command centers. And it's only then we can then confirm these results as authentic.